Hi, this video is about the pros and cons of the YouTube video editor. Did you know that you can edit a video on YouTube without affecting its views, comments, or rankings? This means you can trim any of your old videos, save the original URL, and get it re-indexed by Google. You could also create multiple versions of the same video without even leaving YouTube. The YouTube video editor saves you time and money because it's easy to learn, you don't have to purchase expensive software, and the video can be edited right on YouTube for free. Stay tuned for the pros and cons of using the YouTube video editor online. Here are the pros. Saves time and money because it's free and easy to use. Ability to trim your videos. You can trim the beginning, end, or even cut out a middle section. Ability to remix and reuse CC video clips. You can take a Creative Commons video clip, then remix and reuse it to create your own commercial video. Ability to create multiple versions of the same video. Say you want to create multiple versions of the same video for nearby cities. Instead of wasting time using your desktop video editing software, you can do it quickly and easily using the YouTube video editor. Ability to add effects. You can change the look and feel of your video by adding different effects. Ability to add transitions. Create smooth transitions between video clips by using crossover or crossfade transitions. Ability to add Creative Commons images or Creative Commons music. You can use these elements to enhance the quality of your videos online. Ability to combine videos. Bundle several video clips together to create your own unique video. Trim the videos to include your best scenes. Select a music track from the audio library, drag it down to the timeline, add a few transitions between the video clips, and then save it as a brand new video. Here are the cons of using the YouTube video editor. The YouTube video editor is a basic video editor, so you can't do many fancy things. Unable to add your own music, but you can use the audio tracks from YouTube's audio library without copyright infringement. Unable to overlay graphics, but you can add graphics to the beginning or end of your video. Unable to overlay text, but you can add the text slide to the beginning or end of your video. Unable to combine video clips without creating a new video. As you can see, there are a few limitations to the YouTube video editor. I highly recommend using YouTube's free online video editor if you want to quickly and easily make your own video or trim a video that's already being uploaded. Click this image to subscribe to my channel so you can receive new videos like this one every week. Watch these related videos to receive more in-depth information about this topic. Click this image to download my free report on YouTube editing secrets.